Books are a better investment in our future than bullets. Books, not bullets, will pave the path towards peace and prosperity.